making friends with Yuricchi. Yuricchi's a genius. I can't even imagine having an IQ 300 is like, but being friends with Yuricchi means you can ask her for study help. Reward, charge cola. Get 700 rating points. We're almost to the next level. Almost. By almost, I mean like 3 or way. Yeah, like 3 away. But we have 700 points already. Pretty simple. Coping with pet loss. I know a girl who's been a daze ever since her pet died. And lately, she's been especially negative. I think we should check up on her. I'm so jealous. Not some nice guy asked this one girl out. Oh, I'm so jealous. Not some guy asked this one girl out, but she's been in a daze ever since. Hanako, could you snap her out of it? Let her have her fun. What's the matter with you? I guess it can be a little annoying, Kaori. I know I can be a sore loser sometimes. I hate losing, but there's a girl who sabotages her opponent so she can win. Give her a scolding, Hanako. Why do I have to do all this? I'm kidding. Am I even recording? Yes, I am. Okay, I'm like, I am recording. Use it. It's important to work at things little by little. That applies to the common too, defeating foes and collecting shards. It'll all pay off someday. Gotta defeat 20 demons, collect 15 shards. But first, we're gonna go make friends with our new autistic buddy. I shouldn't say that, because she's probably not autistic, she's just a savant. Anyway, I guess there's time to do the monitor. It's in a happy mood. It seems satisfied. It's feeling happy. I don't know. I'm getting a little tired of this. Oh, I don't know if there's anything on table chat. Alright, good, good. I'm so mad at myself. I forgot Sanae in the last chapter. Sanae, well, I'll double down with you this time. But I gotta be friends with Yuri first. There's so much I can't explain. Yuri, what are you up to? Ah, it's you. You remember how recognizing that I had fragments allowed me to form a fragment, yes? I still don't fully understand those feelings. In fact, the more I think about them, the more I recognize my ignorance. Honestly, I don't think anyone fully understands their feelings. When lots of feelings mix together, it's hard to tell how you feel, and knowing isn't necessarily enough to control them. That's unsatisfactory. Emotions are worldly phenomena, and by extension should be understandable. The brain generates new responses based on past stimuli, so if I can allow certain emotions to manifest... Yuri? It may be a good idea to research neuroscience to better understand human emotions. Hold on for a second. Research may be important, but it will only give you a clinical explanation. There has to be a better way to understand how emotions like joy and sorrow can actually feel. There may be truth to that. Besides, my Sephora research somewhat limits my time to delve into other fields. That makes sense. Still, understanding my own emotions seems more difficult than any other field of study. I never thought about it seriously before, but now that you mention it... By the way, you were gathering fragments, right? They could be considered masses of powerful emotions. Which would mean that you already know how to understand emotions. Be they your own and others, correct? You think so? Stabilizing fragments is mostly just intuition. If I could learn your methods, I may be able to understand my own emotions on a deeper level as well. I would make my fragments even more stable, which would in turn benefit you. Methods to understand emotions, huh? Why not talk to people? I think it'd be best to talk to all kinds of people. For example, the girls were fighting together with. Thinking about whether the person you're talking to is having fun or not could be a good experiment for you. True. I don't talk with others very often. I'd be interested to know what kind of emotions they have. Yeah, everyone has their own unique feelings. And I think you'll start to understand yourself better as you talk to them. So you're saying I should analyze others and compare my findings with myself? That sounds worthwhile. I'll try putting it into practice sometime. Don't think of analysis. It's better to just talk naturally. Acquired Yuri's fragment.
John?
Okay, just seeing if anybody wants to talk or something. I am a true dark cave master. Oh, Kaori does. Shit. Kaori, there's something I wanted to ask you. I should have saved. I'll just probably have to end up doing all of Yuri again. Hinako, what's wrong? You look so serious. Are you a delinquent, Kaori? Is a friend of yours a boy? Okay, good, I got it right. I'm thinking if I ask her if she's a delinquent, she's gonna get upset. Is the neighborhood friend you mentioned a boy? How did you know that? So they're true? What are? The rumors that you've been seen together with boys and that you're a member of a group of delinquents. That's all a misunderstanding. The other day I went to karaoke with a boy who lives in my neighborhood, just for 1 hour. He's in elementary school. What? He really likes singing, so we made plans. Can I ask something else? What? One thing that doesn't make sense. Before you said you were going somewhere, you said they were a friend. I did. What about it? Why didn't you say you were babysitting? Because he's a friend. Huh? When I make friends, I don't care about things like age or gender. I think it's pretty awful to classify people by things they weren't able to choose. Interesting. Kaori makes a pretty good argument. That's why I think of the kids in my neighborhood as friends. I see. Kaori's a good person.
Acquired Kaori's fragment. Ugh.
Dodge that bullet. I'm doing it. I'm making progress here. Just curious if anybody field. Somebody wants to talk there. Probably, yeah. Well, Kaori. Rika, sorry. Oh, Hinako, do you have time to talk right now? Rika? Sure, what do you need? You were in ballet before, right? Yeah. You need to hold pretty poses and jump high in ballet, right? I thought it could be helpful for running. Marin told me all kinds of different things. Would you mind teaching me about ballet? Oh, I see. Yeah, of course. I'll help you with what I can. Really? Thanks, Nako. The only problem is, you can't do most ballet moves unless your body's really flexible. Even if you just want to reference the movements, you'll need to start by gaining flexibility. She is a runner. I think she's got some start there. Flexibility? I always stretch before running. Is that not enough? I don't know. How about giving it a try? Okay, while we're at it, could you teach me some of your Hinako brand flexibility exercises? It's not my brand. I just learned them from other people. God, that still looks painful. Oh, that really hurt. God, I remember having to do, like, leg stretches like that. Not, like, full splits, but, like, you know, you have to, like, reach and touch your toes and it, like, really kills your calves. Maybe not the calves. I can't remember which. The muscles in the in your legs, basically. It was so painful and it sucked. Any movements that you aren't accustomed to will at first. I think you're pretty flexible, but you're still too stiff for ballet. I see. Okay, I'm gonna keep working at it. My running form more elegant. Things might not change. It'll get better. There we go. Affection up. Thumbs up. Yeah, I'm sure it'll get better. If you just keep at it every day, it should change. Great, thanks. Alright, I'll make it a daily routine. That's the spirit. My goal is to get as flexible as you. You probably don't have to go that far. Acquired Rika's fragment. Getting all these fragments and stuff. We're gonna be OP by the end of this. OP as can be. I got something else. Now? Huh. I saw like an M and I'm like, I guess it could be wallpaper or hide seek. I haven't read the picture. Hide seek. Red floor. Teddy travels. I've moved the teddy bear again. He's straightforward location this time, so it should be easy for everyone to find. Everyone climbs up and down here when it's break time. I think lots of people will notice me, especially the second ears. I think he's on the stairs somewhere. Who cares? Who cares? Yeah, you don't want to talk to me. Not now. I should... So cute. Why hasn't everyone else noticed? They must be blind. Oh, I thought that was a mission, because I saw like dark cave in the mission. I do need to look at my monster. I'm sorry, my monster. It seems satisfied. It's hanging around. Blank face. It's feeling worried. Class duties, Mizushima. I can't take it anymore. Do I have to be class secretary every single day? Is this how my teenage years rot away? I did worse on my test than a regular class girl. They must be joking. I'm in the special class after all. Wait, what's her name again? Self-important, right? Oh, there we go. That's why I was like, there was a note marker on this one. I'm like, what's going on? Oh, there is somebody in here. Fumio Taya. So what if she's a piano prodigy? I bet I'm in better shape than she is. Forgot what's her name? Competitive Shimoda. Yep, there's somebody in here. I'm yielding Muteki. I won't lose. I can't lose. I'll win by any means necessary. Nobody will ever beat me. Gotta defeat those things. Ikuyo. The flowers won't burn up, will they? Well, there's no flowers in here, so... Finding shards. It's probably these things I gotta beat. Okay, so that could have gone a lot better, but we did it eventually. Off screen. I mean, it'd probably help to level up some more. Huh? Where did the killer competitive instinct come from? If you compete fair and square, there's no shame in losing if you give it your all. That's what I'll do from now on. Cider is reward. I keep forgetting I have a bunch of items I could also use. I mean, you can't use them in battle, but if you use them into wit monsieur, seems satisfied. It comforted you. It's like, yeah, but you can't use them in battle, but... But it's with the exclamation point. Your prodigious talent has earned you a place among Hoshinomiya's elite, huh? Yeah, huh? Care to finish that? I was just in here. Why am I back in here again? I don't know. Dark cave, what is it? Jesus. You bug me all the time. It's in a good mood. It seems mad at you. Make fun. It's feeling even more angry. Yeah, he always does. I don't know why I just pulled up my phone again. Wrong buttons again. Get my A's and B's all mixed up. Don't know my ABCs. I mean, that was just bad luck. I mean, come on. Alright, I forget. What? I needed it to 32, so I might as well just do that now anyway. Even though I still have plenty to go. I only got one technique out of that. I did a little leveling up off screen to try and even the odds, but... Honestly, Yuzu's your... gonna be your... I mean, sorry, Lime. Lime is your best attacker, so it's probably a good idea to just give her a lot of attack. Hinako's probably a good idea to give to be even across the board. But that's it. I don't want to go higher than that. And that's a check. Probably not. Okay, I'm just making sure nobody has conversations for me. So that's why I'm kind of like going around. There's probably somebody rampant in the hall somewhere. Sane, I'm sorry, I've been neglecting you. Shut up. Shut up. Yep, there's somebody right now. Unconfident Kawakami. A confession? But why would he have a crush on me? I'm so ordinary. Why? I'm so jealous. Oh yes, that one. Where you read that one? I feel a lot of emotions. I think that's what we're looking for. Resisted, resist, resist, resist. Oh, that actually was good. Okay, I'm like, resist, resist, resist. It's hard to find the right moves. But we did it, I think. We didn't do it. Well, that was pointless. No, we did do it. Yeah. Oh, there's a fragment right there. Let's go get it. I said, let's go get it. Dry bud. I love it when you call me bud. Don't know why I quote that all the time. So stupid. Alright, I'm over it. It doesn't matter why he confessed to me. He was so honest in confessing his feelings for me. It'd be rude to not do the same for him. Yep. Grape pie is a reward. I forgot what the flower field is, but... that's a pretty good place for it. It's we're at the 28-minute mark going on 29, so I'll see you guys in the next part, okay? We'll finish more missions.